Where exactly are we heading?
That's a good
question.
Right now,
all I can think of is maybe trying to make it to Amsterdam. There just aren't any safe places that I know of otherwise.
I'm not fighting zombies to Amsterdam. I'm sorry. We're not doing that.
So, what do you say? Shall we take the chance? Amsterdam? That's what I thought. Well, you don't complain very much. Alright, lead the way, good man.
No, I did not say... Okay, get in here. Let's wait for them to come. Shoot them. Guns. With guns. With loud guns.
Are they following us? What do they want?
They want your dick.
I don't know how many more of them we can take on.
I would say about 140. That's just a random quest. You don't have to listen to me. Okay. Let's take a crowbar and just continue somewhere. It's so dark I really can't see shit. I think there's a stair somewhere but I can't see it. Yeah, I do think there are ladders here. I honestly don't know where they are. No, not ladders. Yes, ladders. Where are you, ladders? I'm gonna put the... I'm honestly gonna do this now. I'm actually going to adjust the brightness. And try to see something. No. Brightness is max and I still can't see anything. Oh man. Wait, where do you go?
Hey, look at this. I guess this must be some sort of workstation. It seems abandoned though. Just like everything else around here.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, there's a radio over there.
What took you this long to notice?
It might still be working.
Really? You think so?
Hello? Can anyone hear me? We're trapped in the sewers. Can anyone hear me?
Doesn't sound like it.
Well, I guess not. There's only this map. Hey, why don't you take a look ahead? I'll catch up with you. I'll check this map out and see where we should go.
Why did you hesitate saying that, sounding like a villain who's actually gonna betray me later on? And that's not a hint, I really can't remember. I swear to God, there's ladders here somewhere. I just don't know where. What is this? Okay. No. Just give me the stairs. Ladders. Why do I keep saying stairs? Do I love stairs that much? Aha. The stairs. Ladders. 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 And where are you? I just had you. God damn it. Finally. God. Whoa, it's scary head crabs. Not scary really, but violent head crabs. The passion. Mercy. Okay, I'm not gonna wait for you, shit, fuck, no, come. Ow, ow, ow. God.
Hey, wait up!
I'm right here.
I think it's best we stay together from here on.
I think it's best if there's a barnacle up there. Holy Christ. This looks like something I hate.
Did you hear that?
Not really. really sure why, but I feel like these repressed memories of this horrible place. Oh, I hear creepy noises. Really creepy noises, actually.
Oh man, we're not alone.
We know that. That is kind of like a given. Holy shit. What the fuck are you? A random team. Okay, this is getting way too out of control. Alright, MP5. Maybe this isn't getting out of control. Don't scare people like that. Okay, there's nothing here. Next room. I guess we can't go there. Let's go back and fight. Fight with honor. Can we aim? Ow. Ow. You know, that hurts kind of a lot. How many shots will it take to kill your ugly ass? Okay, that's not cool anymore. Alright. Good Christ. I don't even have any ammo for anything anymore. Except my shotgun. We should probably do something advanced. Try at least. We came from here. No, we're not going back. What is in here? It's sewer. What amazing. Okay, sewer water is kind of dirty. That's what I can deduce from this. Oh god, why is it so bright in my home right now? I can't see all the weird things. I suppose we're supposed to. Not just saying something.
Fighting creatures from another world to survive is one thing, but those weren't creatures or aliens. Those were people. Human beings who had families.
Are you serious?
And the army? Are you fucking kidding me? What did we ever do to them?
Those were human beings. You mean the army soldiers?
This isn't happening!
That's not the part, okay. But I think so.
Get a grip, John. Let's get the hell out of here, man. I don't want to be down here any longer.
That's a good point. If you know the way out, sure. I'll follow you. But do you know the way out? Probably not.
Well, the map should have passed behind this door. There doesn't seem to be any switches or handles either.
Was that a suggestion?
Oh, hey, look! There's a control room in here! Well, it looks like one anyway. Hey, do you think that door is locked?
Yes, the door is locked. I know that. The door is locked.
Oh, well, of course it is. So damn lucky lately.
So we're supposed to find a key. Okay, well that can't be that hard of a task. Just find a key. Whoa, calm down. Yeah, you can kill those all you want. Anything else but skulls here? Maybe a key? Or maybe the key is inside these things. I don't know why that would make sense, but baby wood.
Hey, you see that plate up there? If we could reach it, I'm sure you could break it to get through. How the heck are we going to reach that anyway?
That's a good point. Very good point. Our plan is... I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna take a couple crates from the water.
Am I in your way?
Yes. Thank you for noticing. Alright. Jump, jump, jump. Where is it? It's over here. I'm pretty sure this is not enough. Nope. We need another crate. That's fine. We have more crates. I'm fine with puzzle solving that I know that can be solved very easily. Come on. Alright. Hooray for bright moments of understanding anything. Look at that. I'll just leave my shotgun because I assume something bad is gonna be here. I swear to God, some zombies gonna jump in front of my face in this event. Shit. God damn it.
All guns, the target number 3-4-dash. Contact. Brilliant.
What ammo is that? Anything from here? We can climb this pipe. I suppose that works. And the wise thing to do would be to get in there. Am I right? Yes, I'm right.
Oh, wait.
I'm not sure how long this mod is. I already did play this, but I still don't know. You know what? Yes. Boom.
Oh, hello. I guess we are that lucky.
That's right. I'm the master of solving weird vent puzzles. It took me the amazing amount of 2 crates to solve this. Okay, come on. Okay, don't. I guess you don't like. What? I guess I'm not supposed to be controlling these. Buddy, I think you should do this. You just come with me.
Oh, excuse me.
Come on. Hey, listen, I really need you right now. No, I need you to get in the room.
Excuse me.
Get in the room. Stuff. You can shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. You can waste your ammo. Alright. Hello. shut up with your weird squealing. Actually, no, this is not a good idea. Whoa!
Let me get out of your way!
Dude, check this out. Come on. No, no, look, look, it's beautiful. Outside. Outside.
Hey, personal space!
Alright, whatever you say.
Locked, huh? Now
yep.
That's a surprise.
Yeah,
let me
I
get
wish
out
you,
the way.
You would actually use the shotgun and shoot the door down. Because I think... What was that game they did that in?
Man, that door's locked too? God.
I totally forgot
Are
that
we
game.
Ever going to catch a break?
Oh, Nightmare House 2, yeah. They were like, the door's locked, okay, well, I'm just going to shoot this one. Next door's locked, okay, well, I'm not going to shoot this one. You have to find the key. What? Whoa, whoa. Fuck.
Oh, God, what the hell was that?
It was radio voice communication.